one.
Yeah.
just.
I blunted or did you don't blunt?
I know, I just fell out.
Oh, cause I felt bad. I thought I stepped on it.
No, it's okay. Anyone, I did.
I'll be it. They'll need me.
So we're gonna do something that we've never done before, guys. We're gonna play a new song.
Yay!
I did that earlier, but it's another new one. I hope you guys enjoy. It's a little dancey, so I'm hoping to see you guys, you know, do a little bit with us. So I'll be doing that a lot. So I hope to see you guys.
As long as you dance.
Oh, hell yeah, dude. It's what we do. So it starts with some claps. I know, it sucks. There's some dignity to that.
Alright, we gotta get something to hold a teleprompter.
Yeah. Oh, really?
We should.
Oh, yeah.
We should
have a good idea.
Hold a teleprompter.
I'm very good at forgetting words. But, we're gonna play a song for you guys. Again! Wow! Three! Wow! This one's called Smile, so I hope you do a lot of that.
I'm not afraid to die.
so freaking cute. I hope I made some of you guys smile. How many of you guys didn't smile during that song? Explain why.
I don't know.
That's a good enough reason for me.
Explain why, man.
I smile.
Alright, guys, so I have a question.
Whoa,
some feedback. Maybe not. I'm just dumb. Anyway, so I have a question for you guys. How many of you guys like 80s music? 80s music? There's a lot of good ones in here. So, when I say pour some sugar on me, when you guys say pour some sugar on me, let's practice right now. Pour some sugar on me. Are you guys?
Pour some sugar on me.
One more time. Pour some sugar on me. We'll be right back. sugar, it's okay.
We got some, we just poured a lot of...
Poured a lot of sugar out. Do you guys feel it?
Yeah!
We're melting over here.
Feeling all right. So I figured out what the word saccharine means.
Yeah, we looked it up the other day.
It's an artificial sweetener. It's in the song, it's in the lyrics. It's an artificial
like
sweetener.
Splenda,
it's sweeter than sugar, so I don't get it.
Is it like 300 times sweeter?
It's Splenda on me, more like it.
Splenda with steroids, basically.
So guys, we got two more songs for you. Go check out our merch table if you haven't already. Out later after the show.
Tonight, when he's not with us, he's playing with Underdog Champs for the EP release.
Scott made them.
Myself, with crafting.
We have necklaces too, and bumper stickers if you're into that.
And we have toy flyers. We have 150 of them for the store, so pick those up now.
Limited time, only 150, no more.
Limited only, because you know, like, it's a tour, so.
Just $5. It's easy. But anyway.